HIV symptoms after 2 weeks. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV testing, HIV treatment, the latest on HIV cure news, and everything concerning HIV infection. Let us now talk about HIV symptoms after 2 weeks. Alright, before going into details of this video, if you are watching this video just because you have been exposed to HIV less than 72 hours ago, run to your doctor for HIV prevention medications, also known as PEP. If you correctly take your PEP medications, you will have more than a 95% chance of not getting infected. And to add to that, if you have tested negative but still have HIV symptoms, then most likely you are suffering from HIV phobia. Today, most of the HIV test kits available are very advanced such that the chances of missing your HIV are very small. Going back to the topic of the day, here we go. According to studies, about 65% will experience symptoms of acute HIV infection from 2 to 4 weeks after HIV exposure. Some people have reported symptoms like a fever, body rash, sore throat, enlarged lymph nodes, night sweats, fatigue, and others. So, as you can see guys, not everyone will experience symptoms. About 40% of people experience no symptoms at all till the late stages of advanced HIV. What you should know that, presence of these symptoms does not always mean an HIV infection, but if you recently had an HIV exposure, definitely you should think of getting an HIV test soon. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having an HIV test. Do not always use symptoms to diagnose yourself of HIV infection. Looking at many of your comments on this channel, most of you guys think that the presence of certain symptoms automatically means that you are infected with HIV, which is wrong. This is because these symptoms can occur in many other diseases that affect even HIV negative people. To conclude, there are no specific symptoms that exactly signify an HIV infection. Every person positive or negative can easily suffer from a disease that causes such symptoms. You will only know if you have or not by a blood test.